some stuff in the headquarters in World War II. Okay, so all you gotta do is go to the headquarters. Go to headquarters. And that's it. That's all you gotta do. So it was pretty easy. So like and subscribe and goodbye. I'm just kidding. That's actually not how you do it. Well, you do want to go to the headquarters. Okay, wanna go over here? You wanna go over here to this. And then you wanna go over here. You wanna, like, do you see that thing right there? Why are the frames so low? You wanna, like, step onto a hill carefully. The barrier. Jump onto that. Jump onto this. And then you wanna go to hill. Boom. And that's it, YouTube. That's all you gotta do. And then all you wanna do is go over here, collect this ball that I should be getting. Wait, did I already collect it? It's not around here. Got it. See? And then you can do whatever you want with it. And then you also want to come up here and see, you can see Thor's sledge. I mean, Thor's hammer. And also, about the sledgehammer, at the beginning, of when you're loading up World War II, it says Sledgehammer Games. So yeah. And then the other ball is right over here. Why did I just laugh like that? Yo, Keith, shut the heck up. It's right. What is it? Where's the ball? Huh? What? What the heck? Okay, so I'm also gonna show y'all how to. Water melons out that I what I don't know how to do. I'm going to the 1v1 pit. Well, whatever your name was, it's enemy's turn. Aww, I wanna play with that. Yeah, this.
Thank you. Stay in the kitchen. No more food.
Spocky, I know. Good.
Oh my fucking god. Yes, I will, baby.
Go on TV!
Hang on just a second. I've already got the...
And now I'm gonna try to do that one. Emotes.
Here, Gaga.
Ah!
Oh.
that's it.